711. Agglomerate. A. To gather into a mass. B. One who enjoys suffering. C. Hostile, in opposition. D. To cause or produce. 712. Blight. A. A belief or doctrine, a positive statement of opinion. B. The wrong name applied to something. C. To detect, something distant or obscure. D. Anything that kills, withers, or stunts. 713. Bestial. A. To talk freely and at length. B. To urge persistently. C. Excess in eating. D. Like a beast, brutish. 714. Celibate. A. Unmarried. B. To judge. C. Required. D. To repeat. 715. Elegy. A. To force or push out. B. Pertaining to a whole class, kind, or group. C. Allure or bait. D. An image or figure that represents a disliked person. 716. Inference. A. To bring to court to answer charges. B. To misuse money left in one's care, to embezzle. C. To talk or write strongly, against. D. Something that is drawn as a conclusion. 717. Atavism. A. Sickeningly sweet. B. An expression that twists the face. C. An outcast. D. A throwback to an earlier state, a reappearance of a characteristic from an earlier generation. 718. Moribund. A. Dying. B. A raider. C. Gluey. D. Pertaining to the sea. 719. Analgesic. A. A motion of reverence. B. A pain reliever. C. Stormy, harsh. D. Implied, absolute. 720. Rant. A. To bargain. B. To aid. C. To lose courage. D. To rave. 721. Intrepid. A. Cautious. B. Fearless. C. Politeness. D. Proper. 722. Disinterested. A. Not influenced by personal advantage. B. To explain, to throw light on. C. Absent-minded, preoccupied. D. Pertaining to merchants or trade. 723, congeal. A. To solidify B. To cut away C. To instill D. To violate. 724, ignoble. A. Plowable, land. B. Dishonorable, base C. To pardon or overlook D. An inhabitant. 725, disconcert. A. Trickery or deception. B. One who puts forth an idea. C. To upset or confuse. D. To wind or wander. 726, rationalize. A. To answer in kind, to reply sharply or cleverly. B. To draft, as for military service. C. An exchange or substitution. D. To explain rationally, to find motives for one's behavior that are not the true ones. 727, prosody. A. To feed and or raise a child. B. Producing or tending to dissension. C. To hand over, to put in the care of another. D. The study or the art of verse or versification. 728, contiguous. A. Touching along one side, adjacent. B. Worthy of respect or esteem. C. Suitable, fitting. D. Arrangement by grades or steps. 729, celerity. A. Meager. B. Speed. C. Long life. D. Holiness. 730, protege. A. One who doesn't know. B. A light style of talking, banter. C. One who is helped in his career by another. D. Force used in retaliation for an act by another country. 731. Ineluctable. A. Unavoidable. B. In existence. C. To assemble. D. Sad, dejected. 732, attenuate. A. To weaken. B. To run away. C. An insult. D. To sketch or design, to portray. 733, cousin. A. To cheat or deceive. B. To wind or wander. C. A song of joy or praise. D. To outlaw or forbid. 734, devout. A. Briefness. B. Pious. C. Horrified. D. Rhythm. 735, fealty. A. Harry B. High praise. C. Phil D. Loyalty. 736. Droll. A. Terrible, fatal, extreme. B. To spread throughout C. Rounded, stout. D. Amusing and strange. 737. Proletarian. A. A worker B. Restoration, reimbursement. C. Suitability D. Healthful. 738. Myriad. A. A great number B. Pertaining to the back C. An inhabitant D. To cut away. 739. Homage. A. To break camp, to run away B. Allegiance or honor C. Ambiguous, doubtful D. A mouth or opening. 740. Gist. A. To present as a gift, to confer B. Liking, great appreciation or relish C. The main point in a debate or question D. To make known, to adorn or decorate. 741. Dearth. A. To search out B. To bully C. Scarcity D. To cut away. 742. Pastoral. A. Pertaining to shepherds or rural life in general B. Intellectual or spiritual but not sexual. Relationship C. To heat and then cool, to strengthen D. A dictator. 743. Condescend. A. One who attacks traditional ideas B. To gather what has been left in a field after reaping, to pick up, little by little C. To fill cracks or seams D. To deal with someone beneath oneself on his own level, sometimes patronizingly. 744. Defamation. A. A twisting B. Meager C. Slander D. To appease. 745. Effervesce. A. An original model or perfect example B. To bubble, to be lively or boisterous C. Surrounded by darkness, unenlightened D. Running together or at the same time. 746. Fresco. A. A painting done on fresh plaster B. Long-lasting or perpetual C. To ward off, a blow, to evade D. The killing of one's father. 747. Depreciate. A. Incapable of error B. To move back and forth C. To lessen in value D. Unconfident, timid. 748. Juxtapose. A. To place side by side B. To deceive, to lie C. To mark the limits of D. To make profane. 749. Overweening. A. Foreknowledge B. Extremely proud C. A formal tribute D. Dissimilar, varied. 750. Repugnant. A. A broad, vague statement B. Pertaining to money C. Contradictory, offensive D. Freedom to act. 751. Mentor. A. A wise advisor or teacher B. Of mixed or unlike parts C. To entertain with a feast D. To consider carefully. 752. Exasperate. A. Stopping B. To make worse C. To vex D. To declare. 753. Covenant. A. To attack B. An agreement C. An arrangement D. To propose. 754. Indigenous. A. A formal inquiry, an elaborate essay B. One who has risen in wealth or power quickly C. The growing of plants D. Growing or living in a particular area. 755. Craven. A. Cowardly B. Stinking C. Cheerful D. To weaken. 756. Frivolous. A. A nightmare, an oppressive burden. B. Of little importance or value, trivial C. Lecherous, pornographic. D. Not understandable by most people, obscure. 757. Paranoia. A. Applause, an expression of approval. B. A state in which one believes that others are against him, or that he is a great or famous. Person C. A fleet of warships. D. A proposition that follows from another that has been proved. 758. Remiss. A. Yearly records. B. Powerless to move, slow. C. Careless in one's duty. D. The killing of a parent. 759. Ogle. A. To trick or entice. B. To give over, to give up, to cause to become. C. To look at openly and with desire. D. Not frank or straightforward. 760. Quirk. A. Easy to teach or discipline. B. Pertaining to soil deposits left by water. C. A twist, as of luck, an evasion, a peculiarity. D. To return or repay. 761. Enjoin. A. To order, to prohibit. B. The lowest point. C. To discuss at length. D. To fix on a pointed object. 762. Abysmal. A. An abnormality. B. Collected documents on a person. C. Wasteful, generous. D. Bottomless, wretched. 763. Misconstrue. A. To lessen in value. B. To misinterpret. C. The most perfect example. D. One's clothes. 764. Obtrusive. A. Pushy in calling attention to oneself. B. An original model or perfect example. C. So unimportant that it can be neglected. D. Absorbed, fully occupied. 765. Lascivious. A. Lewd, lustful. B. Injury, hurt. C. Stingy, poverty-stricken. D. Aimless, random. 766. Harbinger. A. A forerunner. B. Threatening. C. To relieve. D. To renounce. 767. Dormant. A. A state of unrest. B. To search through. C. Sleeping, inactive. D. Shining, giving off light. 768. Revelry. A. To weaken. B. Merrymaking. C. Wise, prophetic. D. Insane, raving. 769. Intangible. A. Conclusive, distinguishing. B. An elaborate architectural design. C. Unable to be touched, impalpable. D. One's face and facial expressions. 770. Imminent. A. About to happen. B. One who supplies. C. Frantic, frenzied. D. Wealth, abundance. 771. Sartorial. A. Pertaining to tailors or clothing. B. Periodic, starting and stopping. C. A painting done on fresh plaster. D. One who is blamed for the wrongs of another. 772. Froward. A. To glut. B. To renew. C. imaginary D. Obstinate. 773, arraign. A. To bring to court to answer charges. B. To close, to shut in or out. C. A group of followers or attendants. D. A basic principle, a first stage. 774, quail. A. To condescend. B. To lose courage. C. To contradict. D. To accumulate. 775, lubricity. A. Smoothness, trickiness. B. Carrying out a lawsuit. C. Loud enough to be heard. D. Comical, teasing, questioning. 776, exigency. A. To eat away. B. To assemble. C. An emergency. D. Emergence, exit. 777, encompass. A. To encircle, to contain. B. Unconfident, timid. C. Out of date, no longer used. D. A plunderer, a pirate. 778, inert. A. To gather or store. B. Open, observable. C. Powerless to move, slow. D. To color, to inspire, with ideas. 779, plaintive. A. Fairness. B. To rebuke. C. Mournful. D. Forceful. 780, hinder. A. To pass off fraudulently. B. To restrain or hold back. C. A monastery or convent. D. To break camp, to run away. 781. Apostate. A. Absent-minded, preoccupied. B. To damage by cutting off or injuring vital parts. C. To shelter, to settle comfortably. D. One who abandons his faith or cause. 782. Recapitulate. A. Pert, irritable. B. To burn. C. To fascinate. D. To summarize. 783. Grandiloquent. A. To throw downward, to bring on. B. A pipe or channel for liquid. C. Transparent or translucent. D. Using pompous language. 784. Ruminate. A. To lessen. B. To improve. C. To ponder. D. To captivate. 785. Hallucination. A. A perception of something imaginary. B. Moderate in eating and drinking. C. pertaining to servants, servile d. Simplicity, lack of sophistication. 786, rancid. A. Surroundings, vicinity b. Taking away people's property by force. Plunder c. Spoiled as stale fat d. Early chemistry. 787, discrete. A. Characterized by diverse experiences b. Separate, not connected c. To upset or confuse d. Hostile, in opposition. 788, patriarch. A. A father and ruler b. An angry argument c. Just begun, incipient d. Yellow, prejudiced. 789. Durance. A. Imprisonment b. To rub out c. Rosy, cheerful d. To search through. 790, burgeon. A. To grow b. Childish c. To quote d. A name. 791. Mishap. A. A strict disciplinarian b. An unfortunate accident c. Ingenuity, trickery d. To color, to inspire, with ideas. 792, dint. A. To devise. B. Means C. An authoritative statement. D. Sharp, biting. 793, pander. A. An irrational, unwarranted fear of something. B. To gather what has been left in a field after reaping, to pick up, little by. Little c. To excite, to anger d. To cater to another's unworthy desires, especially sexual. 794, eugenic. A. Pertaining to the bearing of genetically healthy offspring. B. Belittling the worth of something or someone. C. Ship wreckage floating on the sea, drifting persons or things. D. Inspiring reverence and respect. 795, gargantuan. A. To steal b. Gigantic. C. To assert d. Enthusiastic. 796, narcissism. A. Unorthodox, inclining toward heresy. B. Immediate understanding. C. To bring to court to answer charges. D. Love for and interest in the self. 797, infinite. A. Unquestionable b. Limitless, vast. C. Keen, sharp d. To hint. 798 flux. A. To excite, to anger. B. A moving, a flowing sea. Letting no light through. D. Unsheltered, bare. 799. Progeny. A. Worldly, commonplace. B. A storehouse for grain. C. Children or descendants. D. A judge or umpire. 800. Glur. A. To assert. B. To overfill. C. Waste or refuse. D. Manner or bearing. 801. Rapacious. A. A minor fault. B. Like a palace. C. Lustful, lewd. D. Greedy, predatory. 802. Arbiter. A. To scold sharply. B. A judge or umpire. C. A qualm or doubt. D. To open or introduce. 803. Fluctuate. A. To waver. B. Derogatory. C. To slander. D. To weaken. 804. Context. A. An addition or supplement. B. The words around a particular portion of a speech or passage, surroundings, and background. C. Swollen. D. Personal property. 805. Pinion. A. To cut or tie a bird's wings to keep it from flying, to bind a man's arms, to shackle. B. To make greater, to heighten. C. Quality of character, especially good character. D. To give up, a right, for example. 806. Minutiae. A. To urge persistently. B. Faithfulness. C. Pertaining to punishment. D. Minor details. 807. Lethargic. A. Deep sympathy. B. Exact opposites. C. Dull, sluggish. D. Assumed, supposed. 808. Dank. A. Greedy. B. A platform in a hall or room. C. Bold. D. Damp. 809. Malicious. A. Spiteful. B. Poor, penniless. C. Actual. D. Perceptive, shrewd. 810. Diapason. A. Wholeness, soundness, honesty. B. The entire range of musical sounds. C. A repairing, making up for a wrong. D. Based on observation or experience. 811. Bibliophile. A. One who loves books, B. One who supplies, C. Winding, going astray, D. A father and ruler. 812. Ostensible. A. Efficient, B. To repeat, C. To free, D. Apparent. 813. Implacable. A. Easily or too easily convinced, B. Incapable of being pacified, C. Immoral, wasteful, D. To repeat over and over. 814. Conjugal. A. Pertaining to charity, B. Pertaining to trees, C. Pertaining to beauty, D. Pertaining to marriage. 815. Piquant. A. One who lives off another without giving anything in return, B. A group or band, an associate, C. Sharp or biting to the taste, stimulating, D. A word or phrase, a style of speech. 816. Recreant. A. Cowardly, disloyal, B. Uncertain, risky, C. Wealth, abundance, D. A state of unrest. 817. Poach. A. A failing or weakness, B. An intolerant person, C. To make evident, to display, D. To trespass, to steal. 818. Caliber. A. Full, stuffed, B. Ordinary, average, C. Insane, raving, D. Quality or value. 819. Ruse, A. A trick, B. A model, C. A cave, D. To lessen. 820. Disparage. A. To belittle, B. Generosity, C. Unquestionable, D. To pollute. 821. Aggregate. A. To oppose, to dispute, B. The killing of one's father, C. Pertaining to money, D. A group of things together. 822. Emaciated. A. Friendly. B. Sponsorship, C. Very thin. D. Calm, quiet. 823. Equivocate. A. To make impure, B. To deceive, to lie. C. To talk freely and at length, D. Profuse, effusive. 824. Cajole. A. To coax or wheedle. B. To make right, C. To rebuke or disapprove. D. To bear fruit. 825. Lacerate. A. To stick out. B. To tear or mangle. C. To trespass. D. To captivate. 826. Philistine. A. Having strong sexual desire or lust. B. A narrow and conventional person who ignores the arts and culture. C. A premonition or foreboding. D. A worker who has learned a trade. 827. Miscegenation. A. An arrangement. B. Marriage between a man and a woman of different races. C. A sudden change in feeling, disgust. D. Sharp or biting to the taste, stimulating. 828. Myopia. A. Nearsightedness. B. Bearing or behavior. C. Pertaining to servants, servile. D. Skilled, expert. 829. Agnostic. A. Pertaining to beauty. B. To confine or hold back. C. One who lives off another without giving anything in return. D. One who doesn't know. 830. Osculate. A. To beat. B. To kiss. C. To confirm. D. High praise. 831. Cohesion. A. Hostile, in opposition. B. Helping the memory. C. Tendency to stick together. D. Wholeness, soundness, honesty. 832. Colloquial. A. Conversational, informal, speech. B. So unimportant that it can be neglected. C. A person of no principles. D. Of doubtful authenticity. 833. Mecca. A. Acting overly dainty or elegant. B. A place where many people visit. C. Like Mercury, quick, changeable. D. A favorite, follower, a subordinate. 834. Luxuriant. A. Sponsorship. B. Lush, rich. C. Not agreeing. D. High spirits. 835. Impalpable. A. To misuse money left in one's care, to embezzle. B. Unable to be penetrated. C. Not capable of being felt, not capable of being grasped by the mind. D. Curable, correctable. 836. Freshet. A. A stream or rush of water. B. To turn aside, to deviate. C. To develop gradually, to unfold. D. To make seem young again. 837. Flag. A. To make petty complaints B. To shoot or launch, to leap. C. Trite, commonplace D. To droop or lose vigor. 838, dictum. A. To charge formally with. B. To swallow up or overwhelm. C. An authoritative statement. D. A temporary encampment. 839, permeable. A. To think out ahead of time. B. Unable to be conquered or entered. C. One who puts forth an idea. D. Able to be passed through. 840, oracular. A. Pertaining to marriage. B. To incorporate. C. A bitter denunciation. D. Wise, prophetic. 841, fervent. Fervid A. Gesture B. Complaining. C. Bias, prejudice. D. Hot, ardent. 842, ameliorate. A. An opening. B. Eagerness. C. To give something up. D. To improve. 843, negation. A. Pertaining to a mother or motherhood. B. Denial, the absence of a positive quality. C. Intellectual or spiritual but not sexual. Relationship. D. Made up of material collected from many sources. 844, curry. A. White, white-haired. B. To seek favor by demeaning oneself. C. To try to obtain favor by flattery. D. Tendency to stick together. 845, permeate. A. To reduce or exhaust. B. To pass through, to spread through. C. To give up a right, for example. D. To make unclear, to confuse. 846, rebate. A. To dress in a showy way. B. To return part of money paid, to deduct from a bill. C. To make unclear, to confuse. D. Something that soothes or softens the body. 847, decadence. A. Regard for another's wishes. B. Wicked. C. Decay. D. Salty. 848, predilection. A. Foreknowledge. B. A preference. C. A right or privilege. D. Deep sympathy. 849, licentious. A. Morally unrestrained. B. Lustful, lewd. C. Yellow, prejudice. D. Clothing, equipment. 850, coalesce. A. To unite or merge. B. Immoral, wasteful. C. Insane, raving. D. An agent of change. 851. Condolence. A. Appropriate to funerals. B. Careless, unmindful. C. Having strong sexual desire or lust. D. Expression of sympathy. 852. Incantation. A. That which completes something. B. To work gradually into a state, to hint. C. A foreshadowing, an outlining. D. A chant supposed to work magic. 853. Celestial. A. Theatrical. B. Deadly. C. Heavenly. D. Hidden. 854. Purview. A. Scope, range. B. Corruption. C. To waste. D. To rebuke. 855. Impecunious. A. Poor, penniless. B. Not planned. C. Domineering. D. Wonderful, huge. 856. Motif. A. A part of the whole. B. A main feature or theme. C. Brief, using few words. D. All future generations. 857. Purport. A. To claim. B. To punish. C. To shorten. D. To amuse or divert. 858. Controvert. A. An epidemic, anything harmful. B. Stubborn, hard to handle. C. To contradict, to debate. D. A steep slope. 859. Catalyst. A. To lessen in value. B. Destruction by fire. C. A downgrade, a slope. D. An agent of change. 860. Inhibit. A. To hold back or repress. B. To repeal an order. C. A large piece of stone. D. Long-lasting or perpetual. 861. Malinger. A. To present as a gift, to confer. B. To cause or produce. C. To soften by soaking, to break or tear into small pieces. D. To pretend to be ill to avoid doing something. 862, paradigm. A. An offering B. An example or model C. Wonderful, huge D. To reduce or exhaust. 863, confiscate. A. To seize by authority B. Able to get along well together C. Obliging, agreeable D. To urge persistently. 864, fallow. A. To go through for opinions, votes, etc. B. Land, left unplanted during a growing season C. To make white, to bleach, a person, to turn white D. The bending of a light ray or sound wave. 865, cleave. A. To split B. To scold C. Full, complete D. To ponder. 866, animosity. A. Suitability B. Hatred C. A medicine D. Short-lived. 867. Grotesque. A. Lecherous, pornographic B. Distorted, bizarre, absurd C. A sworn statement in writing D. One who puts forth an idea. 868, adjure. A. To charge under oath B. Look greedily for prey C. To make known, to adorn or decorate D. A mob, the masses. 869, abort. A. To stay fast B. An intolerant person C. To rebuke D. To cut short. 870, forbearance. A. A reward. B. Although C. To kiss. D. Patience. 871. Resilient. A. Elastic, buoyant B. Accumulation. C. A natural tendency D. Conspiracy. 872, robust. A. Weak, listless. B. Healthy and strong C. Yearly records. D. To adjust or regulate. 873. Exorcise. A. To give up B. Conducive to good health. C. Pertaining to a coma D. To drive out an evil spirit. 874, ancillary. A. Coolness, calmness. B. Serving as an aid C. Serving as a good example. D. Weakness. 875, appurtenance. A. A change or transformation B. An accessory or possession. C. Wholeness, soundness, honesty D. At the right time. 876, hegemony. A. Foolishly sentimental B. Leadership, dominance C. To trick or entice D. Superficially alluring. 877, connoisseur. A. To work gradually into a state, to hint B. One with expert knowledge and taste in an area C. Looking over a situation to get information D. To explode suddenly, to thunder forth verbally. 878, autonomy. A. Self-government, independence B. Stingy, poverty-stricken C. Leadership, dominance D. A division into two parts. 879. Reproach. A. A teacher, often a narrow-minded one B. To scatter or distribute C. To win another's favor by efforts D. To make someone feel ashamed. 880, homicide. A. A large and powerful animal or thing B. To be killing of one person by another C. To drive out an evil spirit. D. To think over. 881. Cynic. A. Something that soothes or softens the body. B. A person who believes all actions are motivated by selfishness. C. To ward off a blow, to evade. D. An abstract, a part that represents the whole. 882. Articulate. A. Troubled, confused, harassed. B. A right or privilege. C. A man of the legal profession. D. To join, to speak clearly. 883. Continence. A. To gather into a mass. B. Self-restraint, moderation. C. An exchange or substitution. D. To revoke an order. 884. Conclave. A. To trick or entice. B. A private or secret meeting. C. To make unnecessary. D. Capable of moving or being moved. 885. Default. A. To present as a gift, to confer. B. Neglect, failure to do what is required. C. Not frank or straightforward. D. Unable to be conquered or entered. 886. Bondage. A. An omen. B. Slavery. C. A summary. D. Salty. 887. Contrivance. A. Something that is thought up or devised, an invention. B. A person or an animal that moves from place to place. C. To oppose, to dispute. D. A branching, a consequence or result of something. 888. Rapprochement. A. An original model or perfect example. B. A person of no principles. C. Wonderful, huge. D. A bringing together. 889. Bigot. A. To gather into a mass. B. An intolerant person. C. A complete failure. D. Powerless to move, slow. 890. Figment. A. To make less painful. B. Non-religious, irreverent. C. Bearing or behavior. D. An invention, a fiction. 891. Optimum. A. Unpaid debts. B. Pertaining to summer. C. Best. D. Abominable. 892. Nomadic. A. Moving from place to place. B. Pertaining to punishment. C. Being born, starting to develop. D. To beat, to scold or criticize. 893. Carnage. A. Full, stuffed. B. Full, complete. C. Slavery. D. Slaughter. 894. Curmudgeon. A. Expression of sympathy. B. An inroad, a brief raid. C. Unable to be penetrated. D. A bad-tempered person. 895. Fallible. A. To make profane. B. Moral uprightness. C. Able to be drawn or hammered thin without breaking. D. Capable of error. 896. Construe. A. To appropriate. B. To appease. C. Deep sympathy. D. To interpret. 897. Dissolute. A. To turn aside. B. Loose in morals. C. To make receptive. D. Foreknowledge. 898. Blanche. A. To play or trifle, to waste time. B. To make white, to bleach, a person, to turn white. C. An unfortunate accident. D. To soften by soaking, to break or tear into small pieces. 899. Exude. A. A poem, particularly a lament for the dead. B. To go through for opinions, votes, etc. C. To discharge or ooze, to radiate, to diffuse. D. To give up, a right, for example. 900 propitious. A. To counteract, to prevent from achieving something. B. Liberation from slavery. C. Refusing to agree or compromise. D. Gracious, boding well, advantageous. 901. Complacent. A. Clothing, equipment. B. Pertaining to beauty. C. Side by side, parallel. D. Obliging, agreeable. 902. Prefatory. A. Introductory. B. Destruction. C. Unavoidable. D. Bias, prejudice. 903. Implicit. A. Implied, absolute. B. Pouring out, gushing. C. Shameless boldness. D. A symbolic story. 904. Flamboyant. A. Ornate, showy. B. An inheritance. C. To atone for. D. Possible, latent. 905. Condone. A. Apparent or evident. B. An ungrateful person. C. To shackle or restrain. D. To pardon or overlook. 906. Diaphanous. A. A personal peculiarity. B. Transparent or translucent. C. Extremely hungry. D. Candid, frank. 907. Expatiate. A. A bitter denunciation. B. To talk freely and at length. C. Touching along one side, adjacent. D. To bring to completion, to finish. 908. Feckless. A. Shapeless. B. A how to happen. C. Weak, careless. D. One's clothes. 909. Philanthropist. A. A worker who has learned a trade. B. An indirect remark or reference. C. To sink downward, to predominate. D. One who gives money to help others. 910. Conciliate. A. An arrangement. B. To bring together again, to make consistency. To make up with. D. A delay, a let up. 911. Brevity. A. Weakness. B. A yearly payment. C. Briefness. D. Boldness, skill. 912. Flagrant. A. Side by side, parallel. B. To lose vigor, to droop. C. Carefree, indifferent. D. glaring as an error. 913. Dissemble. A. To disguise or pretend. B. To upset or confuse. C. To reduce or exhaust. D. Bottomless, wretched. 914. Disingenuous. A. Comparable. B. Insincere. C. Poor, penniless. D. To revive. 915. Esprit de Corps. A. Group spirit. B. A wrongdoing. C. All-powerful. D. Inexpressible. 916. Anachronism. A. Something misplaced in time. B. A forewarning, a foreboding. C. Too servile or submissive. D. Brief but comprehensive. 917. Epistle. A. A stream or rush of water. B. Bulky, unruly, restless. C. A long, formal letter. D. A feeling of well-being. 918. Penury. A. Poverty. B. To unite. C. Limited. D. In style. 919. Pervious. A. A hot, soft mass, sometimes put on sore parts of the body. B. Able to be passed through or penetrated. Open-minded. C. To be killing of one person by another. D. Like a precipice, abrupt. 920. Mellifluous. A. Aimless, random. B. Sweet and smooth. C. Evil, harmful. D. Wearing away. 921. Avid. A. Spotted. B. Greedy. C. Honesty. D. Corrosive. 922. Obsolete. A. A madhouse, a place of chaos. B. Lack of reverence for God or parents. C. Out of date, no longer used. D. A crowd, a space for crowds to gather. 923. Rudiment. A. A slope, the degree of a slope. B. A basic principle, a first stage. C. Look greedily for prey. D. A mouth or opening. 924. Impiety. A. Lack of reverence for God or parents. B. A situation with no escape or solution. C. To repeat. D. A clever reply, clever conversation back and forth. 925. Diligent. A. Traveling. B. Very important. C. Hard-working. D. Indifferent. 926, nostalgia. A. Sickening. B. Homesickness. C. To perplex. D. Complaining. 927, beset. A. A violation. B. To turn aside. C. Gallows. D. To attack. 928, depict. A. A share. B. To portray. C. To make profane. D. To punish. 929, attest. A. Traveling. B. To shock or dismay. C. To confirm. D. To rub out. 930, formidable. A. To repeat. B. Threatening. C. Misfortune. D. Familiar with. 931. Führer. A. Loud and rowdy. B. A formal rebuke. C. Healthy, plump. D. A fury or frenzy. 932. Reconnaissance. A. Looking over a situation to get information. B. Pertaining to destruction by fire. C. To season, to taste or smell appreciatively. D. Equal in size or measure. 933, perigee. A. To lower in dignity, quality, or value. B. Sharp or biting to the taste, stimulating. C. The point nearest the earth in an orbit. D. Voluntary self-punishment. 934, incapacitate. A. Disgrace. B. Foreknowledge. C. Corruption. D. To disable. 935, chattel. A. To cut short. B. Personal property. C. To lose courage. D. To throw overboard. 936, inimical. A. Hostile, in opposition. B. Wasteful, generous. C. Carefree, indifferent. D. Pertaining to hell, diabolical. 937. Harrow. A. Lofty or pompous. B. To raid, to torment or worry. C. Something added. D. To rob or plunder. 938, rejuvenate. A. To rebuke or disapprove. B. To make seem young again. C. To disown, to deny. D. A group of things together. 939, antipodes. A. To renounce. B. Weak, powerless. C. Exact opposites. D. Artificial. 940, insidious. A. Pertaining to destruction by fire. B. Accidental. C. Crafty. D. A forefather. 941. Junket. A. A feast or picnic, a pleasure excursion. B. Simplicity, lack of sophistication. C. A person who rises up against political authority. D. An area enclosed inside a foreign territory. 942. Benefactor. A. Pertaining to merchants or trade. B. Without care, superficial. C. One who provides benefits. D. An overworked expression. 943. Enclave. A. To think, someone or something, unworthy. B. Pertaining to a whole class, kind, or group. C. To feed and or raise a child. D. An area enclosed inside a foreign territory. 944. Paul. A. To become boring or otherwise bothersome. B. Healthy and sound. C. To oppose or challenge. D. To fix on a pointed object. 945. Mandatory. A. Swollen. B. Required. C. An assistant. D. Powdered. 946. Aggrandize. A. To plunder or despoil. B. To make unclear, to confuse. C. To whip or flog. D. To make greater. 947. Braggadocio. A. A dilemma. B. A braggart. C. To rebuke. D. A beginner. 948. Calligraphy. A. Penmanship. B. Insignificant. C. A recluse. D. Disguised. 949. Crony. A. The whole range. B. A close companion. C. A storehouse for grain. D. A great abundance. 950. Repartee. A. A clever reply, clever conversation back and forth. B. The point nearest the earth in an orbit. C. A manner of speaking or writing. D. A close relationship. 951. Precedent. A. Growing or spreading richly, wild and uncontrollable in behavior. B. To give up one's rights to something, to transfer ownership of. C. Taking away people's property by force. Plunder. D. A legal occurrence that is an example for future ones. 952, nuance. A. To go through for opinions, votes, etc. B. A wise advisor or teacher. C. To raid, to torment or worry. D. A slight variation of color, tone, etc. 953, prolix. A. Rural, pastoral. B. Wordy, long-winded. C. Unlawful, prohibited. D. With hands on hips. 954, pragmatic. A. Final, undeniable or unopposable, dictatorial. B. Pertaining to festivity, sociable. C. Practical, dealing with daily matters. D. An idea that persists in the mind. 955, irremediable. A. Dissimilar, varied. B. To charm or deceive. C. Incurable or irreparable. D. Unable to be penetrated. 956, minion. A. A favorite, follower, a subordinate. B. A high, flat land with steep sides. C. A twisting together, a twist or coil. D. To entertain with a feast. 957. Reverberate. A. To crackle. B. To echo. C. To kiss. D. To ruin. 958. Conclusive. A. Decisive. B. An attack. C. To interpret. D. Deep sympathy. 959. Debacle. A. To be killing of one person by another. B. An overwhelming defeat or failure. C. To sting, to irritate or annoy. D. A situation with no escape or solution. 960, mufti. A. Civilian clothes. B. To bring to life. C. A mental disorder. D. Changeable. 961. Heterogeneous. A. Wishing ill to others. B. Helping the memory. C. A whip, a punishment. D. Dissimilar, varied. 962. Enigma. A. Horrible. B. To imitate. C. A puzzle. D. Tasteless, dull. 963. Phlegmatic. A. Sluggish, calm. B. An assistant. C. Sweet sounding. D. Disguised. 964. Grotto. A. Watery. B. A cave. C. A home. D. To beat. 965. Politic. A. Pertaining to the Stone Age. B. A doubt or fear. C. A mental disorder. D. Prudent, crafty. 966, depilate. A. To rid of hair. B. To atone for C. To urge persistently. D. To increase. 967, chauvinism. A. An addition or supplement. B. One who gets pleasure from hurting others. C. Fanatical patriotism or partisanship. D. An inoffensive expression substituted for an unpleasant one. 968, literal. A. Pertaining to a whole class, kind, or group. B. To sting, to irritate, or annoy. C. To go back to a former state. D. Pertaining to the shore or coast. 969, rarefied. A. Thin, refined. B. Even temper. C. Without equal. D. A pain reliever. 970, Fisher. A. A long, formal letter. B. A narrow opening or cleft. C. To pass off fraudulently. D. A pirate or pirate ship. 971. Innate. A. A body that sheds light, a person who enlightens, any famous person. B. Existing in someone from birth, or in something by its nature. C. A favorite, follower, a subordinate. D. To expand. 972, perfidious. A. Treacherous. B. Meager. C. To draw out. D. Gracious, boding well, advantageous. 973, catapult. A. To shoot or launch, to leap. B. In the first stage of growth. C. To disguise or pretend. D. Gas producing, windy in speech. 974. Adamant. A. To flow forth. B. Senility. C. Unyielding. D. A yearly payment. 975, qualm. A. A vapor rising from a swamp, an unwholesome atmosphere. B. To detect, something distant or obscure. C. A person who is easy to trick. D. A sudden ill feeling, a sudden misgiving. 976. Savoir faire. A. Discord. B. Assertion C. Sarcastic. D. Tact. 977, Archives. A. To pass through, to spread through. B. A place where records are kept. Record C. Neglect, failure to do what is required. D. Acting overly dainty or elegant. 978, Ornithologist. A. One who studies birds. B. Pertaining to charity. C. Crafty and deceitful. D. One who believes there is no basis for knowledge. One who rejects common religious beliefs. 979, Preternatural. A. A worker who has learned a trade. B. Group spirit. C. Abnormal, supernatural. D. To do something bad. 980, Legerdemain. A. To scorn. B. To scold. C. Trickery. D. Clumsy. 981. Postprandial. A. Instructive. B. Unimportant. C. To assert. D. After dinner. 982, Mordant. A. Helping the memory. B. Gruesome, horrible. C. To search out. D. Biting, sarcastic. 983. Remonstrate. A. To reject. B. To devise. C. To support. D. To protest. 984, Apex. A. To offer. B. A peak. C. To assault. D. A speck. 985, Glore. A. To look at with evil satisfaction or greed. B. To talk or write strongly against. C. A situation with no escape or solution. D. To ward off a blow, to evade. 986, Ensue. A. Stingy, poverty-stricken. B. To follow right after. C. One who lives apart from others. D. To scold sharply. 987, Infallible. A. Perceptive, shrewd. B. Clothing, equipment. C. Of long standing. D. Incapable of error. 988, Bucolic. A. Serving as an aid. B. Rural, pastoral. C. Lofty, distinguished. D. Curved or hooked. 989, Bandy. A. To obstruct or delay. B. to give bodily form to make concrete. C. A feast or picnic, a pleasure excursion. D. To toss back and forth, exchange. 990, permutation. A. Excess in eating. B. Showy, pretentious. C. About to happen. D. A complete change. 991. Debilitate. A. To work against. B. A model. C. A worker. D. To weaken. 992. Euthanasia. A. Sluggish, calm. B. Painless death. C. To belittle. D. Chief, dominant. 993. Biennial. A. Hardworking. B. Inexpressible. C. Every 2 years. D. A meager amount. 994. Antediluvian. A. To work with the hands, to control by unfair means. B. Passing from one subject to another. C. The giving up of something to another. D. Before the biblical flood, very old. 995. Abase. A. To ponder. B. Immature. C. To degrade. D. To dedicate. 996. Bore. A. Rounded, stout. B. A dictator. C. A rude person. D. A summary. 997. Nurture. A. To scoop out, to tear out. B. Hard to understand. C. To heat and then cool, to strengthen. D. To feed and or raise a child. 998. Harp. A. To hand over, to put in the care of another. B. To persist in talking or writing about something. C. To trespass, to steal. D. To paint or draw, to describe in words. 999. Revile. A. A judge or umpire. B. To accumulate. C. Like a beast, brutish. D. To abuse, to scold. 1000. Intransigent. A. An accessory or possession. B. Possible, accidental, depending on something else. C. A sworn statement in writing. D. Refusing to agree or compromise. 1001. Coffer. A. A rude person. B. Quick-tempered. C. A scholar. D. A strongbox. 1002. Multiplicity. A. A bit of bad luck. B. To make ashamed, to discourage. C. A great number of various things. D. To shelter, to settle comfortably. 1003. Consensus. A. General agreement. B. Unreal, deceptive. C. To outlaw or forbid. D. Extremely proud. 1004. Bolster. A. To assault. B. To thrive. C. To support. D. To polish. 1005. Fell. A. Stern, sullen. B. To open wide. C. Cruel, fierce. D. A rude person. 1006. Fulminate. A. To urge on to some action, to incite. B. To strip of skin, to denounce harshly. C. One who gets pleasure from hurting others. D. To explode suddenly, to thunder forth verbally. 1007. Heedless. A. Allegiance or honor. B. Careless in one's duty. C. Careless, unmindful. D. Out of date, no longer used. 1008. Dilatory. A. Tendency to stick together. B. A thing or person that gives aid. C. To order, to prohibit. D. Tending to delay, tardy. 1009. Reprimand. A. To pluck out. B. At the right time. C. A formal rebuke. D. Rising again. 1010. Naivete. A. Inspiring reverence and respect. B. To take on the duties of, to attain to. C. Simplicity, lack of sophistication. D. In the first stage of existence. 1011. Decamp. A. To break camp, to run away. B. Brilliant success, acclaim. C. Favorable to growth, kindly. D. To study, to read casually. 1012. Ferment. A. A fury or frenzy. B. A characteristic. C. To degrade. D. A state of unrest. 1013. Necromancy. A. Black magic. B. Fellowship. C. A taste or liking. D. Imaginary. 1014. Penurious. A. A place where things are kept.
B.
Stingy, poverty-stricken. C. Transparent or translucent.
D.
Rushing, rash or impulsive. 1015. Ambrosia.
A.
To call together. B. The food of the gods.
C.
To banish or exclude. D. Not feeling pain, calm. 1016. Paroxysm.
A.
An attack or convulsion.
B.
Pertaining to the CC. An agreement.
D.
A monastery or convent. 1017. Depredate.
A.
To plunder or despoil. B. To lessen or ease pain, to excuse.
C.
To adjust or regulate. D. To oppose, to dispute. 1018. Despoil.
A.
To return or repay.
B.
To tease or annoy. C. To strip, to pillage.
D.
Unlawful, prohibited. 1019. Exiguous.
A.
Scholarly. B. Meager.
C.
Artificial. D. Threatening. 1020. Allude.
A.
To test or analyze, to try.
B.
To decrease. C. To refer indirectly.
D.
To restrain or hold back. 1021. Guileless.
A.
An evil person. B. Innocent.
C.
To dry up. D. Diligent. 1022. Heterodox.
A.
The impact of one thing against another.
B.
Inherent, of the nature of a thing. C. Unorthodox, inclining toward heresy.
D.
Encouraging, giving advice. 1023. Interim.
A.
Meantime. B. Haughtiness.
C.
Meager. D. Punishing. 1024. Remediable.
A.
Apparently true.
B.
Celestial, spiritual. C. Curable, correctable.
D.
Uniform, tranquil. 1025. Inveigle.
A.
To trick or entice. B. To plunder or despoil.
C.
Look greedily for prey. D. Thin, refined. 10:26, cock. Cock A. To fill cracks or seams B. A secret plot or scheme C. To show off, to display D. Suitable for eating. 1027. Lurid. A. Sensational B. Pertaining to the ear or hearing C. Icy, frozen D. Unpaid debts. 1028. Innuendo. A. An employee with many duties B. Bluish or yellowish green C. A force, a driving force D. An indirect remark or reference. 1029. Connotation. A. A proposition that follows from another that has been proved B. A forefather C. An idea suggested by a word or phrase that is different from the literal meaning of the word or phrase D. To devise. 1030. Lecherous. A. To pluck out B. Favorable C. Lustful D. Scaly, improper. 1031. Maunder. A. To act dreamily or vaguely B. Inclined to rebel or revolt C. Motivated by money, greedy D. The act of foreseeing or foretelling. 1032. Ratiocination. A. To disown. B. To scatter C. Reasoning. D. All-powerful. 1033. Filch. A. To steal B. To shorten. C. Impudent D. To reveal. 1034. Engulf. A. To swallow up or overwhelm. B. Capable of moving or being moved. C. To draw out. D. One who lives apart from others. 1035. Mélange. A. Filled. B. Hardworking. C. A mixture. D. A scholar. 1036. Disdain. A. To think someone or something unworthy. B. To confine or hold back. C. Acting overly dainty or elegant. D. To behave or conduct oneself. 1037. Muse. A. To ponder. B. To offer. C. To steal. D. Friends. 1038. Minatory. A. Pertaining to the shore or coast. B. To captivate. C. To pacify. D. Threatening. 1039. Occlude. A. An ability, a sense. B. To object to something for petty reasons. C. Deserved or suitable. D. To close, to shut in or out. 1040. Desecrate. A. To judge. B. To make profane. C. An agent of change. D. To make impossible, to prevent. 1041. Esoteric. A. To marry, to advocate, a cause. B. In original condition, pure and unspoiled. C. Intellectual or spiritual but not sexual. Relationship. D. For a limited, specially initiated group. 1042. Comely. A. Miserable. B. Forceful. C. Attractive. D. Politeness. 1043. Acumen. A. To embezzle. B. Keenness. C. Mournful. D. To notify. 1044. Judicious. A. Wise. B. Treacherous. C. Spacious. D. Bluish or yellowish green. 1045. Query. A. A question. B. A daydream. C. Sickening. D. To condescend. 1046. Desultory. A. Filthy, foul. B. Shameless boldness. C. Aimless, random. D. Elastic, buoyant. 1047. Retroactive. A. Applying to the past. B. To mock, to laugh at. C. Apparently true. D. Emotion of reverence. 1048. Neophyte. A. A beginner. B. Profitable. C. To sacrifice. D. Without regret. 1049. Illicit. A. Rural, pastoral. B. A skilled craftsman. C. Unlawful, prohibited. D. Unregulated, immoderate. 1050. Brute. A. To cut short. B. To loathe. C. To slander. D. To rumor. 1051. Billingsgate.
A.
To make up with B. To pardon or overlook.
C.
Vulgar, abusive talk. D. Of long standing. 1052. Retribution.
A.
Pertaining to tailors or clothing.
B.
Motivated by money, greedy. C. Damnation, hell.
D.
Just punishment or reward. 1053. Jaundiced.
A.
A large piece of stone. B. Yellow, prejudiced.
C.
Elastic, buoyant. D. Wealth, abundance. 1054. Conjoin.
A.
To unite.
B.
To interpret. C. Obstinate.
D.
To assemble. 1055. Hypochondriac.
A.
One who gets pleasure from hurting others. B. One who constantly believes he is ill.
C.
One who believes there is no basis for knowledge. One who rejects common religious beliefs. D. A short, pointed poem or saying. 1056. Quibble.
A.
Relevant and pertinent to the case at hand.
B.
To object to something for petty reasons. C. To bring together again, to make consistent.
D.
Showing good judgment in conduct, prudent. 1057. Platitude.
A.
Playful talk, banter. B. A dull or commonplace remark.
C.
Equal in size or measure. D. A place where things are kept. 1058. Extrinsic.
A.
Unconfident, timid.
B.
An inheritance. C. Unessential, extraneous.
D.
An agent of change. 1059. Inscrutable.
A.
Something or someone hated or feared. B. To breed or reproduce.
C.
Obscure, not easily understood. D. A free hand, unlimited authority. 1060. Innocuous.
A.
Coolness, calmness.
B.
Harmless, non-controversial. C. An employee with many duties.
D.
To charge formally with. 1061. Scathing.
A.
An evil person. B. Bias, prejudice.
C.
Harsh, biting. D. Lewd, lustful. 1062. Noxious.
A.
Harmful, unwholesome. B. A symbolic story. C. A close relationship. D. Careful, wise. 1063.
Gape. A.
To eat away. B. To cut away. C. To open wide. D. To shrink in fear. 1064. Alacrity.
A.
To make right. B. Eagerness. C. Homesickness. D. An insult. 1065. Impale.
A.
A conclusion. B. To join, to speak clearly. C. To close, to shut in or out. D. To fix on a pointed object. 1066. Maxim.
A.
To look at with evil satisfaction or greed. B. An elaborate architectural style. C. A principle or truth precisely stated. A saying. D. To pretend to be ill to avoid doing something. 1067. Remnant.
A.
Cowardly. B. Opening. C. Full, complete. D. Remainder. 1068. Frenetic.
A.
Frantic, frenzied. B. Every 2 years. C. A strong dislike. D. Able to be repaired. 1069. Inept. A. A dye or mold. B. Boldness, skill. C. Unfit, clumsy. D. An injury. 1070. Macabre.
A.
To loot or plunder. B. Gruesome, horrible. C. Curable, correctable. D. Differing, various. 1071. Intestate.
A.
A ruler. B. Without a legal will to distribute one's property after death. C. Fair punishment, something that seems to defeat a person constantly. D. An elaborate architectural design. 1072. Disparity.
A.
Inequality. B. Never ending. C. Shapeless. D. Without equal. 1073. Efface.
A.
To cut short. B. To bully. C. To rub out. D. Enormous. 1074. Pithy. A. Pertaining to money. B. Transparent, clear. C. Healthy and strong. D. Meaningful, concise. 1075. Exhort.
A.
Passion. B. To correct. C. To avoid D. To urge. 1076. Batten.
A.
To set forth B. To notify C. To imitate D. To thrive. 1077. Prerogative.
A.
A failing or weakness B. A right or privilege C. A mouth or opening D. Nearness, kinship. 1078. Profligate.
A.
All-powerful B. Immoral, wasteful C. Inclined to dispute D. Painless death. 1079. Mitigate.
A.
To move back and forth B. To repeat over and over C. Limitless, vast D. To make less painful. 1080. Aesthetic.
A.
Pertaining to beauty.
B.
Pertaining to the ear or hearing. C. Personal property.
D.
To cancel by authority. 1081. Codicil.
A.
An addition or supplement. B. A model of perfection.
C.
A procession. D. A state of unrest. 1082. Incognito.
A.
Going backward.
B.
Derogatory. C. Disguised.
D.
Lazy, idle. 1083. Imperial.
A.
Edible. B. Unchangeable.
C.
Profanity. D. Heavenly. 1084. Popery.
A.
A collection of varied things.
B.
Conversational, informal, speech.
C.
A light style of talking, banter.
D.
A worker who has learned a trade. 1085. Gratis. A. Devout. B.
A curse.
C. To degrade. D. Free. 1086. Immaculate.
A.
Spotless, clean.
B.
Shameless boldness. C. Too free from blame.
D.
Unregulated, immoderate. 1087. Motley.
A.
Able to be drawn or hammered thin without breaking. B. Sharply affecting the senses or feelings.
C.
To make smaller by applying pressure, to restrict. D. Of many colors, made up of many unlike parts. 1088. Ignominious. A. Given freely, unwarranted. B. A mental disorder. C. Shameful, degrading. D. A slanderous remark. 1089. Cryptic. A. Like a dandy bee. Hidden. C. To perplex. D. Stinking. 1090. Gadfly. A. To tease or annoy. B. An elaborate architectural style. C. Able to be drawn or hammered thin without. Breaking. D. A fly that attacks livestock, a person who annoys people or moves them to action. 1091. Lachrymose. A. Lewd, lustful. B. Flagrant. C. Tearful. D. Injury, hurt. 1092. Precept. A. Hidden or undeveloped. B. A kind or category. C. Careful, wise. D. A rule of conduct. 1093. Impeccable. A. Required. B. Comparable. C. Faultless. D. Accidental. 1094. Encomium. A. Black magic. B. Long life. C. High praise. D. Advantageous. 1095. Restive. A. Bearing or behavior. B. To blame or criticize. C. In the first stage of growth. D. Balky, unruly, restless. 1096. Abrogate. A. To cancel by authority. B. To lose vigor, to droop. C. To make unnecessary. D. To confine or hold back. 1097. Fawn. A. To repeal an order. B. To shrink in fear. C. To delay, to object. D. To seek favor by demeaning oneself. 1098. Aver. A. To rumor. B. To reveal. C. To scoff at, to deride. D. To affirm. 1099. Appellation. A. A name or title. B. Sluggish, calm. C. Sorry or ashamed. D. A mutual relationship, a correspondence. 1100. Factotum.
A.
A complete failure.
B.
To explain, to throw light on. C. To present as a gift, to confer.
D.
An employee with many duties. 1101. Embryonic.
A.
Undeveloped. B. Short-lived.
C.
Uncivilized. D. Sarcastic. 1102. Convivial.
A.
Pertaining to trees.
B.
Self-restraint, moderation. C. Positive in manner or in what one says.
D.
Pertaining to festivity, sociable. 1103. Accolade.
A.
Appropriate to funerals. B. A demonstration of honor.
C.
Happening at the same time. D. A temporary encampment. 1104. Prognosis.
A.
A forecast. B. A reward. C. A procession. D. An assistant. 1105. Bet. Noir. A. Pretending to be what one is not. B. Something or someone hated or feared. C. To recover something, to save. D. To shake or wave something in a menacing way. 1106. Motility.
A.
Ability to move by itself. B. Unlawful, prohibited. C. Pertaining to festivity, sociable. D. All future generations. 1107. Defunct.
A.
To blame or criticize. B. To make unclear, to confuse. C. Dead, no longer operating. D. To express disapproval of. 1108. Marauder.
A.
A name. B. Laborious. C. A raider. D. A mishap. 1109. Comminuted.
A.
Gesture. B. Leniency. C. A worker. D. Powdered. 1110. Manumission.
A.
Expressing a low opinion.
B.
Use or realization, enjoyment. C. Able to be passed through.
D.
Liberation from slavery. 1111. Cliché.
A.
An overworked expression. B. To make known, to adorn or decorate.
C.
To strike out or erase. D. To provoke anger or rancor. 1112. Archipelago.
A.
To make impure.
B.
To make up with. C. A right or privilege.
D.
A group of islands. 1113. Retrieve.
A.
To turn to stone, to harden, to stun with fear. B. To recover something, to save.
C.
To throw downward, to bring on. D. To repeal an order. 1114. Censure.
A.
To drive out an evil spirit.
B.
To make unclear, to confuse. C. To blame or criticize.
D.
Burdensome, clumsy. 1115. Pathos.
A.
A collection of varied things. B. A small plane of a gem, an aspect.
C.
A feeling of pity or sorrow. D. A person of no principles. 1116. Contrition.
A.
Quarrelsome, controversial. B. Remorse or repentance. C. Guilt, remorse. D. A twisting together, a twist or coil. 1117. Chaotic.
A.
Of mixed or unlike parts. B. Washing the body. C. A clique or party. D. Totally disorderly. 1118. Culinary.
A.
To lessen or ease pain, to excuse. B. Pertaining to the CC. The boundary of something, the perimeter. D. Pertaining to the kitchen or cooking. 1119. Domicile.
A.
Abnormal. B. Bold. C. A home. D. To make profane. 1120. Artifact.
A.
To damage by cutting off or injuring vital parts. B. The study or the art of verse or versification. C. A mean person. D. A man-made object, particularly a primitive one. 1121. Intermittent.
A.
Periodic, starting and stopping. B. To prohibit, to restrain or impede. C. To return injury or evil in kind. D. Great emotion that leaves one helpless and confused. 1122. Comestible.
A.
A model. B. Gluey. C. Crafty. D. Edible. 1123. Repast.
A.
Useless. B. Opposed. C. To make right D. A meal. 1,124, bilious. A. Bad-tempered B. To support C. Satire, teasing D. Odd, eccentric. 1,125. Bludgeon. A. Wicked B. Salty C. A club D. A how to happen. 1,126. Dastard. A. Tired, satiated B. A false belief C. A mean coward D. Boastful talk. 1,127. Diffusion. A. The act of spreading something out in all directions. B. A person who acts for another. C. Neglect, failure to do what is required. D. To state as a quality of someone or something, to affirm. 1,128. Incontrovertible. A. To make impure. B. Warlike. C. Disconnected. D. Undeniable. 1,129. Defile. A. To make dirty or pollute, to dishonor. B. The point nearest the earth in an orbit. C. A place where records are kept. Records. D. To talk or write strongly against. 1,130. Omnivorous. A. Eating both animals and vegetables. B. Arrangement by grades or steps. C. To move back and forth. D. Bearing or behavior. 1,131. A prize. A. To revive. B. To notify. C. Cow-like. D. To kiss. 1,132. Absolve. A. Hard to grasp. B. To foreshadow. C. To free of guilt. D. Tiresome, annoying. 1,133. Inveterate. A. To make profane. B. Of long standing. C. To win another's favor by efforts. D. An arrangement. 1,134. Arrogate. A. To appropriate. B. To lessen. C. Lazy, idle. D. To make worse. 1,135. Bootless. A. Shining. B. Splendid. C. Useless. D. Careless, unmindful. 1,136. Garrulous. A. To refill. B. Damnation, hell sea. Talkative. D. Favorable. 1137. Litigation. A. Pertaining to horses. B. Taking something upon oneself without permission, forwardness. C. Carrying out a lawsuit. D. Having good judgment, astute. 1138. Consign. A. One who is helped in his career by another. B. To talk or write strongly against. C. To recover something, to save. D. To hand over, to put in the care of another. 1139. Modish. A. Loyalty. B. To degrade. C. To stir up. D. In style. 1140. Gorge. A. To scold sharply. B. To stuff. C. A hag. D. To split. 1141. Odyssey. A. A drunken party. B. Winding, going astray. C. A long journey. D. Sharp, biting. 1142. Bedizen. A. To return or repay. B. To dress in a showy way. C. To upset or alarm. D. To make poisonous, to embitter. 1143. Pecuniary. A. To pardon or overlook. B. Serving as an aid. C. Pertaining to an uncle, like an uncle. D. Pertaining to money. 1144. Clarion. A. Having good judgment, astute. B. To test or analyze, to try. C. Pertaining to festivity, sociable. D. Clear sound, like a trumpet. 1145. Dissimulate. A. To dissemble, to pretend. B. An accessory or possession. C. Happening at the same time. D. Providing for future needs. 1146. Facade. A. Pertaining to the sea. B. To make worse or weaker, to reduce. C. The front of a building. D. To order, to prohibit. 1147. Menial. A. An indirect remark or reference. B. To take on the duties of, to attain to. C. Pertaining to servants, servile D. Refusing to agree or compromise. 1148. Concupiscent.
A.
Having strong sexual desire or lust.
B.
Pertaining to a demon or demon. C. Of great size, strength, or courage. D. The people served by an elected official. 1149. Circuitous.
A.
Burdensome. B. Sweet and smooth.
C.
To chew up. D. Roundabout. 1150. Hypothetical.
A.
To outlaw or forbid.
B.
State of disuse. C. Ornate, showy.
D.
Assumed, supposed. 1151. Macerate.
A.
To soften by soaking, to break or tear into small pieces. B. Pertaining to the kitchen or cooking.
C.
To encircle, to contain. D. The wrong name applied to something. 1152. Hypocritical.
A.
Pertaining to a mother or motherhood.
B.
To sting, to irritate or annoy. C. Wrong or corrupt, perverted, stubborn.
D.
Pretending to be what one is not. 1153. Facilitate.
A.
A formal rebuke. B. A false belief.
C.
Politeness. D. To make easier. 1154. Enthrall.
A.
Indifferent.
B.
To captivate. C. To soak.
D.
To summarize. 1155. Descry.
A.
To detect something distant or obscure.
B.
To delay, to object.
C.
A place where many people visit. D. To shelter, to settle comfortably. 1156. Reparation.
A.
A repairing, making up for a wrong.
B.
To make more intense, to aggravate. C. A sworn statement in writing.
D.
An abnormal form, a twisting or distortion. 1157. Haughty.
A.
Holding, able to remember. B. To explain, to throw light on.
C.
A condition that one must meet.
D.
Showing scorn for others, proud. 1158. Posterity. A. Frantic, frenzied.
B.
All future generations see. To avoid the truth, to lie.
D.
A puzzling question or problem. 1159. Diverse.
A.
Limitless, vast. B. Separate, not connected.
C.
Differing, various. D. To blame or criticize. 1160. Disport.
A.
To amuse or divert.
B.
To rid of hair. C. To search through.
D.
Harmful, unwholesome. 1161. Instigate.
A.
Pertaining to the shore or coast. B. To urge on to some action, to incite.
C.
A person of no principles. D. A sudden change in feeling, disgust. 1162. Resurgent.
A.
Injury, hurt.
B.
Very important. C. Rising again.
D.
To make profane. 1163. Connive.
A.
To pretend not to see another's wrongdoing, to cooperate or conspire in wrongdoing. B. To mount with one leg on each side.
C.
Pertaining to marriage. D. To renounce. 1164. Civility.
A.
To weaken. B. Stinginess. C. Diligent. D. Politeness. 1165. Satiate.
A.
To yield. B. To glut. C. To wipe out. D. To return or repay. 1166. Cleft. A. To acquit. B. Deadly. C. A split. D. To force. 1167. Petulant.
A.
Pert, irritable. B. Weak, powerless. C. A false belief. D. Serving as an aid. 1168. Behoof.
A.
Weak, careless. B. Capable of error. C. Behalf, interest. D. Self-possession, poise. 1169. Adroit.
A.
Skillful. B. A stupid fellow. C. To glut. D. To declare. 1170. Beatific. A. Equality. B. Patience. C. To unite. D. Blissful. 1171. Breach. A. A conclusion. B. A violation. C. To rid of hair. D. A reward. 1172. Actuate. A. To shock or dismay. B. To put into motion. C. To give as proof. D. To strip or deprive. 1173. Orger. A. Filth. B. Mirth. C. Silly talk. D. Foolish. 1174. Aplomb. A. Self-possession, poise. B. Word for word, actual. C. An ability, a sense. D. Pertaining to disease, gruesome. 1175. Dross. A. High praise. B. Waste or refuse. C. A slaughterhouse. D. A lure or bait. 1176. Fanaticism. A. Excessive enthusiasm. B. To revoke an order. C. Inclined to dispute. D. Excessive, extravagant. 1177. Abject. A. Miserable. B. Slander. C. To distribute. D. Powerful. 1178. Caricature. A. To make more intense, to aggravate. B. An imitation or drawing that exaggerates certain features of the subject. C. One who looks on the dark side and expects the worst. D. To sketch or design, to portray. 1179. Potential. A. Rosy, cheerful. B. Possible, latent. C. Elastic, buoyant. D. A mouth or opening. 1180. Mean. A. Manner or bearing. B. A song of joy or praise. C. Brief and clear. D. To amuse or divert. 1181. Affidavit. A. Left to one's judgment, despotic. B. A person of no principles. C. Regard for another's wishes. D. A sworn statement in writing. 1182. Mollify. A. A saying. B. To reveal C. Senility D. To pacify. 1183. Lucre A. Dealing B. Money C. Scholarly D. To rebuke. 1184. Plebiscite. A. Gracious, boding well, advantageous B. A vote by the people on a political issue C. A statement on which an argument is based D. To avoid the truth, to lie. 1185. Ablation. A. Flattery B. Worthless C. An offering D. Excess in eating. 1186. Opaque. A. To compose and write B. Letting no light through C. Pertaining to the CD. To develop gradually, to unfold. 1187. Discomfit. A. To frustrate the plans of B. To banish or exclude C. Wholly, not to be violated D. To lessen in value. 1188. Intelligentsia. A. Intellectuals as a group. B. Unrelenting, unalterable C. Efficient and quick. D. To express disapproval of. 1189. Mimic. A. To imitate B. To stay fast. C. Unyielding D. To improve. 1190. Diminution. A. A complete change. B. A lessening. C. To remember. D. A calamity. 1191. Prosaic. A. Briefness. B. Unchangeable. C. To explode. D. Commonplace. 1192. Phobia. A. An irrational, unwarranted fear of something. B. A descriptive phrase, an uncomplimentary name. C. Ship wreckage floating on the sea, drifting persons or things. D. To hand over, to put in the care of another. 1193. Nail A. Funereal music. B. An arrival. C. To ring solemnly. D. To become boring or otherwise bothersome. 1194. Cabal A. To sting, to irritate or annoy. B. A small group of conspirators. C. To go through for opinions, votes, etc. D. Pertaining to disease, gruesome. 1195. Preclude.
A.
A man-made object, particularly a primitive one. B. To refer indirectly. C. Troubled, confused, harassed. D. To make impossible, to prevent. 1196. Impropriety.
A.
Being improper. B. A worker. C. Resembling man. D. A pain reliever. 1197. Cognate.
A.
Pert. B. Related. C. To deny. D. To expand. 1198. Overt. A. Clever, shrewd. B. Open, observable. C. A serious request. D. The lowest point. 1199. Ascribe.
A.
The killing of one's father. B. To strip or deprive. C. To mock, to laugh at. D. To assign or attribute. 1200. Sardonic.
A.
Sarcastic. B. To violate. C. Lazy, idle. D. A warning. 1201. Fallacious.
A.
An epidemic, anything harmful. B. Misleading, containing a fallacy. C. Inclined to drink alcoholic beverages. D. Pretending to be what one is not. 1202. Profound.
A.
Stinginess. B. Very deep. C. Very ornate. D. Lazy, idle. 1203. Notorious.
A.
Pertaining to trees. B. Pertaining to the climax or high point. C. Transparent or translucent. D. Well known, often unfavorably. 1204. Patricide.
A.
Claiming greatness, showing off. B. The killing of one's father. C. A vote by the people on a political issue. D. To assign or attribute. 1205. Eminent.
A.
To wind or wander. B. To obstruct or delay. C. Acting overly dainty or elegant. D. Lofty, distinguished. 1206. Recondite.
A.
To urge on to some action, to incite. B. To win another's favor by effort. C. The bending of a light ray or sound wave. D. Not understandable by most people, obscure. 1207. Casually. A. An abnormality B. Favorable C. A mishap D. Agricultural. 1208. Distraught. A. Troubled, confused, harassed B. Incompatible, inappropriate C. Providing help that is not wanted D. Trickery or deception. 1209. Pause it. A. Not understandable by most people, obscure B. A favorite, follower, a subordinate C. A condition that one must meet. D. To place in position, to set forth as fact. 1210. Culmination. A. Deep sympathy B. The highest point C. A bad-tempered person D. Existing from birth. 1211. Exact. A. To gather into a mass B. To call for, to require C. To search through D. To make less painful. 1212. Renovate. A. To renew. B. To claim C. Nearness. D. A cure-all. 1213. Gentry. A. People of education and good birth B. Applause, an expression of approval. C. A teacher, often a narrow-minded one D. A formal discussion or conference. 1214. Feasible. A. Equality. B. Detestable. C. Deception. D. Practical. 1215. Euphoria. A. A person of no principles. B. To repeat over and over. C. Happening at the same time. D. A feeling of well-being. 1216. Digress. A. To work gradually into a state, to hint. B. To make worse or weaker, to reduce. C. To turn aside or deviate, especially in writing or speaking. D. To station forces or troops in a planned way. 1217. Gratuitous. A. The killing of one's father. B. Gas-producing, windy in speech. C. Excess in eating. D. Given freely, unwarranted. 1218. Escarpment. A. A steep slope. B. Profitable. C. A forecast. D. An abnormality. 1219. Affable. A. Plentiful. B. An opening. C. To rub off. D. Friendly. 1220. Atrophy. A. Ornate, showy. B. To waste away. C. Resembling man. D. To make easier. 1221. August. A. Inspiring reverence and respect. B. Sickeningly sweet. C. Gold or silver in bars. D. Pertaining to herbs or leaves. 1222. Oligarchy. A. A monastery or convent. B. Happening again one or more times. C. A slate ruled by a few persons. D. Habituated to something unpleasant. 1223. Baroque. A. Self-denying. B. Very ornate. C. An abnormality. D. Keen, sharp. 1224. Belligerent. A. Sweet and smooth. B. Warlike. C. Diligent. D. To urge. 1225. Extirpate. A. To dedicate. B. To pluck out. C. To free from blame. D. To encircle, to contain. 1226. Discreet. A. To talk or write strongly against. B. To make more intense, to aggravate. C. Showing good judgment in conduct, prudent. D. Of little importance or value, trivial. 1227. Capacious. A. An omen. B. Slander. C. Roomy. D. Dying. 1228. Irrevocable. A. A manager in the performing arts. B. To give up a right, for example. C. Before the biblical flood, very old. D. Unable to be called back or undone. 1229. Deduce. A. A move intended to throw one's opponent off guard. B. Sediment, the most worthless part of something. C. Sharp or biting to the taste, stimulating. D. To reason out logically, to conclude from known facts. 1230. Fidelity. A. Faithfulness. B. Courteous, gay. C. Never ending. D. Rosy, cheerful. 1,231. Reiterate. A. A monastery or convent. B. To repeat over and over. C. To build, to lie. D. To improve. 1,232. Detraction. A. Pertaining to a mother or motherhood. B. A puzzling question or problem. C. Belittling the worth of something or someone. D. In original condition, pure and unspoiled. 1,233. Dichotomy. A. Developing earlier than usual. B. Hostile, in opposition. C. One who provides benefits. D. A division into two parts. 1,234. Schism. A. A split. B. The belief that all events are ruled by fate. C. To split. D. An omen. 1,235. Inherent. A. A long speech, a tirade. B. Candid, frank. C. Narrow-minded in teaching. D. Innate, characteristic. 1,236. Persiflage. A. Unable to be called back or undone. B. An epidemic, anything harmful. C. To sink downward, to predominate. D. A light style of talking, banter. 1,237. Casuistry. A. False reasoning. B. Pertaining to money. C. A drunken party. D. A headland. 1,238. Effluence. A. A flowing forth. B. A motion of reverence. C. To make known. D. A wrongdoing. 1,239. Gamble. A. To pray for evil. B. To consider carefully. C. To skip and frolic. D. A mob, the masses. 1,240. Checkered. A. Narrow-minded in teaching. B. A place where things are kept. C. Characterized by diverse experiences. D. Pertaining to merchants or trade. 1,241. Nexus. A. Strong point. B. A connection. C. Vague, indefinite. D. Complaining. 1,242. Fructify. A. To wipe out. B. To eat away. C. Sorry or ashamed. D. To bear fruit. 1,243. Bounty. A. Boldness, skill. B. Generosity. C. Sentimentality D. An abnormality. 1244. Infernal.
A.
Not feeling, inanimate, insensitive. B. The giving up of something to another. C. Pertaining to hell, diabolical. D. Regard for another's wishes. 1245. Detonate.
A.
To declare. B. To tear or mangle. C. To explode. D. To give up. 1246. Aseptic.
A.
To cut short. B. Free of bacteria. C. Careless, unmindful. D. Unpleasantly loud. 1247. Mendacious.
A.
Disproof. B. Heavenly. C. Lying. D. A curse. 1248. Precarious.
A.
Persistent. B. Uncertain, risky. C. A man of business. D. A strong dislike. 1249. Equanimity.
A.
High praise. B. Even temper. C. Fertility, productiveness. D. Weakness. 1250. Adept. A. Skilled, expert. B. A being or thing. C. Briefness. D. To lessen. 1251. Expedient.
A.
Advantageous. B. Exact opposite. C. An arrangement. D. A mental disorder. 1252. Propensity.
A.
Generous, not petty. B. A natural tendency. C. To strip or deprive. D. Careful, wise. 1253. Apocryphal.
A.
To confine or hold back. B. A stream or rush of water. C. Of doubtful authenticity. D. Linked together, connected. 1254. Perfunctory.
A.
Aimless, random. B. Without care, superficial. C. To revoke an order.
D.
A slope, a tendency. 1255. Premonition.
A.
Conclusive, distinguishing. B. The killing of one's father. C. A forewarning, a foreboding. D. A sudden change in feeling, disgust. 1256. Felter. A. To pass off fraudulently. B. To shackle or restrain. C. Heavily decorated, showy. D. Gold or silver in bars. 1257. Pedagogue.
A.
The boundary of something, the perimeter B. A teacher, often a narrow-minded one C. Emotion of reverence D. The state of being oblique. 1258. Embroil.
A.
A person who looks inside himself more than outside B. To give bodily form to make concrete C. To behave or conduct oneself.
D.
To confuse by discord, to involve in confusion. 1259. Intractable.
A.
Carefree, indifferent B. To deceive, to lie C. A being or thing D. Unruly or stubborn. 1260. Dissident.
A.
Carefree, indifferent B. Bias, prejudice C. Not agreeing D. An inheritance. 1261. Exemplary.
A.
Absorbed, fully occupied B. Serving as a good example C. Pertaining to beauty D. Speaking or writing several languages. 1262.
Binate. A.
Paired B. To ruin C. Swollen D. Arrayed. 1263. Delineate.
A.
To unite or merge B. To banish or exclude C. To pray for evil.
D.
To sketch or design, to portray. 1264. Divest A. To amuse or divert B. Healthy and strong C. To strip or deprive D. To excite, to anger. 1265. Beguile.
A.
To charm or deceive B. To upset or confuse C. To marry, to advocate, a cause.
D.
To worry or torment. 1266. Belabor.
A.
To lessen or ease pain, to excuse.
B.
Loud enough to be heard. C. To order, to prohibit.
D.
To beat, to scold or criticize. 1267. Scrupulous.
A.
Hard-hearted, hardened, inflexible B. Sweet and smooth.
C.
Very careful in doing what is correct D. Speaking or writing several languages. 1268. Pogrom.
A.
Severity, the condition of denying oneself.
B.
Intellectual or spiritual, but not sexual. Relationship, C. A systematic persecution or killing of a group. D. To place in position, to set forth as fact. 1269. Melee. A. A noisy fight among a lot of people. B. To make impossible, to prevent. C. A wise advisor or teacher. D. General agreement. 1270. Plausible. A. A serious request. B. Apparently true. C. Sluggish, calm. D. Foreknowledge. 1271. Perpetual. A. Eternal. B. Expressing a low opinion. C. To renew. D. Pert, irritable. 1272. Rampant. A. Pertaining to servants, servile. B. Moving or walking about. C. To reason out logically, to conclude from known facts. D. Growing or spreading richly, wild and uncontrollable in behavior. 1273. Insinuate. A. To build, to lie. B. Told about something in secret. C. To work gradually into a state, to hint. D. To make impossible, to prevent. 1274. Sacerdotal. A. Clumsy. B. Short-lived. C. Priestly. D. Stubborn. 1275. Agile. A. Nimble. B. An outcast. C. To quote. D. Bruise. 1276. Convoke. A. To call together. B. To search through. C. Stately, self-important. D. To make right. 1277. Factious. A. Pertaining to beauty. B. Producing or tending to dissension. C. A strict disciplinarian. D. Pertaining to the Stone Age. 1278. Consort. A. An insult. B. A mass or music for the dead. C. A point of joining, a critical point in the development of events. D. A spouse, particularly of a king or queen, a traveling companion. 1279. Component. A. To pray for, evil. B. Very fat. C. At the right time. D. A part of the whole. 1280. Impassive. A. Conclusive, distinguishing B. To prohibit, to restrain or impede C. Moving or walking about D. Not feeling pain, calm. 1281. Dais A. A platform in a hall or room B. An overwhelming defeat or failure C. A feeling of pity or sorrow D. To scatter or distribute. 1282. Hibernal. A. Clothing, equipment B. Wasteful, generous C. Pertaining to one who holds something in trust for another D. Pertaining to winter. 1283. Emolument. A. To explain, to throw light on B. One's fees or salary C. In the first stage of existence D. Careless, unmindful. 1284. Egregious. A. Warlike B. Flagrant C. Rising D. Elastic, buoyant. 1285. Carp A. To make petty complaints B. To coax or wheedle C. A water nymph, a female swimmer D. To look at with evil satisfaction or greed. 1286. Plaudit. A. Leaping, standing out, prominent B. Applause, an expression of approval C. Freedom from punishment or harm D. All the people who are not clergy. 1287. Assimilate. A. Exact opposites B. To encircle, to contain C. To free from blame D. To incorporate. 1288.